direct from Detroit, Motor City, USA. The Auto Channel presents exclusive press pass coverage of the North American International Auto Show.
Creating a strong business, contributing to a better world. These are the guiding principles driving Ford today. You can see it in the attention to quality highlighted by Saarlouis Germany plant personnel supervisor, Siggy Kleinschmidt.
All of us at Saarlouis are very proud of this new focus. You can be assured that it will be built with great motivation, enthusiasm, and of course with great quality.
Our focus on smart technologies is inspiring employees like battery systems engineer Ed Decker, who moved from Silicon Valley to join Ford.
I thought I was going to work for an auto company, but I'm finding that instead of an auto company, it's more of a high-tech company working on EVs like this one.
Our passion for great products carries through to our customers, like Luis Enrique, owner of a new Ford Fusion Hybrid, Brazil's first full hybrid.
Wow, and I thought that I wouldn't need to import the first Fusion Hybrid. It's amazing. Ford, thank you.
Ford's great products are attracting customers around the world, including Sri Kumar Kalangudi Sridharan of Chennai, India.
I have bought 3 Ford cars, and the reason I buy the Ford is because they have the best customer service, and the cars are extremely reliable.
Creating a strong business carries through to our dealers.
Our dealership was inaugurated way back in 1996. Since then, it's no looking back. After the launch of the Figo, sales has doubled.
We are building new facilities and revitalizing communities in places like Craiova, Romania.
Well, the journey we're on is really about integrating the best of the rich and proud history here with the best of what Ford Motor Company has to offer, working together to build a bright and sustainable future for the plant, for our employees and their families, and the community of Craiova.
We are transforming former truck plants to build fuel-efficient small cars and a family of electrified vehicles, as Michigan Assembly employee Don Forshoni knows.
Here at Michigan Assembly Plant, we've transformed from building large trucks and SUVs to the 2012 Focus. Both hourly and salary have been through extensive training so we can make this a benchmark plant in quality.
We are expanding in growth markets and making a difference in the lives of our new employees, like Lei Xu in Chongqing, China.
My job has changed my lifestyle. I have recently purchased my own home, and I am now saving to purchase a Ford vehicle, my first car. I feel very proud to be a member of the Ford family.
Contributing to a better world means supporting our communities, like Jerry Brazan's Gleaners Food Bank.
One thing they do is the Ford Transit Connect program. We have 4 vans. In the first year, they helped us save $100,000 in operating costs. That's 300,000 more meals to our hungry neighbors.
Ford also is offering hope and opportunity through a long-standing commitment to education, which is helping children around the world, including Maria Angelica Hernandez Villegas.
I'm studying in elementary school here at Ford School number 132. I'm very proud to be in this school. It is one of the best in town. They built this school, donated these new computers, and a lot more.
One team, one plan, one goal, one Ford.
One team, one man, one goal, one Ford. One team, one man, one goal, one Ford. One team, one man, one goal, one Ford.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Ford Motor Company's President and Chief Executive Officer, Alan Mulally.
Thank you. Thank you, and good morning to each of you. If you ever wanted to know what One Ford is all about, you are looking at it right here. These wonderful Ford stakeholders are why we do what we do. We live to serve our customers and the communities in which we operate, to support our employees, our Ford store owners, and everyone associated with Ford around the world. Service to others is a compelling vision that inspired Henry Ford in 1925 to commission the magazine ad you saw at the beginning of the video. He wanted to open the highways to all mankind. Today, we are honored to accelerate the implementation of Henry's original vision with a plan that opens the highways by delivering profitable growth for all through great products, a strong business, and contributions to a better world. We have seen proof of that in these stories shared this morning. My thanks to all of you. Because you make Ford one Ford. From the beginning, the Ford Motor Company has been all about people and progress. Today, we have moved our focus from fixing the fundamentals of the business to profitably growing globally and taking every element of our business to a world-class level. And as Henry Ford knew well, we earn business growth by serving our customers with the very best products and services. That is why we are delivering our most aggressive product plan ever to serve our customers with a full family of vehicles, small, medium, and large, cars, utilities, and trucks, all leading segments in their quality, fuel efficiency, safety, really smart design, and the very best value. Nowhere is our Ford growth more dramatic than in Asia Pacific and Africa, where we have already invested more than $4 billion in the past 5 years, with much more to come. But growth for us is not only about the emerging markets. We are just as excited about serving new customers in our established markets and expanding in new segments. Nothing demonstrates our progress on that plan better than 10 C-segment products you're going to see today, beginning with this hot, new Ford Focus ST coming next year. This family of vehicles will serve customers in more than 120 markets, resulting in more than 2 million sales annually. No other car company has made such a bold commitment to this important market segment. Our commitment to dominating the industry's largest segment gives customers around the world a complete family of vehicles, including three new electrified vehicles, significant advancements in new features, smart technologies, and fuel efficiency, and provides thousands of jobs in the Americas, Europe, and in Asia Pacific. Now, to tell you even more about our growth plans, I am proud to introduce three members of the Ford leadership team who are opening highways for Ford all around the world. Please welcome President of the Americas, Mark Fields, President of Asia Pacific and Africa, Joe Hinrichs, and Chairman and CEO of Ford of Europe, Stephen O'Dell.
Well, here they are, ladies and gentlemen, a new generation of small cars, the Ford Focus, the five-door, the four-door, the wagon, and of course, the hot new Fiesta Focus ST. Now, for customers here, the new Focus is being built just a few miles away in Wayne at our dramatically transformed Michigan assembly plant. Now, this former SUV plant is the first manufacturing facility anywhere in the world to produce gas-powered and electrified vehicles, including hybrid, plug-in hybrid, and battery electric vehicles. Now, our plants are the source of much good news about Ford's growth. We've talked about the 1,800 new jobs that we've created at our Louisville assembly plant. working hand in hand with our UAW partners to find competitive ways to build the next generation Ford Escape. And there's more. This year alone, Ford is adding nearly 4,000 jobs at our U.S. plants. And we plan to add another 750 salary jobs. And better yet, next year, we'll add at least 2,500 additional new manufacturing positions, showing growth not only in our employment numbers, but also our new product offerings. That's more than 7,000 new jobs for American workers coming this year and next.
And in Europe, the Ford plants are bustling too. Production is up and running at our Saarlouis plant in Germany. And last month, we celebrated Focus Job One with a memorable event for our employees, their families, local officials, and the media. Today, Ford has its strongest product lineup ever, and an aggressive plan to keep the vehicle portfolio the freshest in the industry. In fact, during the next 3 years, we will grow even stronger, continuing our accelerated pace of new product launches. We have at least 20 new models and derivatives coming across our entire European portfolio, ranging from small cars to commercial vehicles. These include an all-new Cougar, an all-new B-segment entry, our first hybrid and plug-in hybrid models based on the new Ford C-Max, the Ford Focus Electric in 2012, and lots more. We're launching our first full battery electric vehicle in Europe this year, the Ford Transit Connect Electric. And by the end of 2013, we will have renewed our entire commercial vehicle lineup, starting with a new global Ford Ranger later this year, then followed by completely new Ford Transit and Transit Connect models. We have an aggressive powertrain plan too. Our smallest, most fuel-efficient EcoBoost engine to date, a three-cylinder, one-liter power plant that will be a big surprise in our European small cars. Plus, we start rolling out Sync and My Ford Touch for our European customers from this year. And we will continue to look for other opportunities to leverage our global One Ford product portfolio in Europe.
And new products and technologies are also arriving in record numbers for Ford's customers in Asia Pacific and Africa, reaching people who are often buying their first ever vehicles. Now, 2010 was a record sales year in Asia Pacific and Africa. Ford sales in China were up 40% year over year, and we almost tripled our sales in India. Plus, we have aggressive plans to grow both our volume and our profitability. That includes the first global Ford vehicle whose development has been led by the Ford Asia Pacific team, the all-new Ford Ranger. It will go into production and start deliveries to customers in our region and in Europe this year. We are also building new plants in Thailand and in China, where we will build the Ford Focus next year. Plus, our future product pipeline is full too. In fact, Ford will launch more than 50 new vehicles and powertrains in Asia Pacific and Africa by 2015. Today, our attention in each of our regions is on our global C platform. And while the platform may be common, the vehicles we're going to build on it are anything but. See for yourself.
The new Ford C-Max is designed and built around you. With its revolutionary power shift gearbox, intuitive HMI dashboard, panorama roof, advanced EcoBoost engine, power-operated tailgate, an active park assist so it can even park itself. It is innovation in your hands.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Ford Motor Company's Group Vice President, Global Product Development, Derek Kuzak.
Good morning. Ford Small Car Stories continues with the new Ford C-Max multi-activity vehicle. This 5-passenger C-Max just went on sale in Europe. And in just a few weeks after the first deliveries, more than 13,000 customers have already purchased one of these new models. They appreciate its more sporty passenger car look and great driving dynamics, and are surprised by the high level of flexibility and technology it provides, including the industry's top performance in Euro safety test. Much like the European C-Max customer, today's young North American families with children are looking for a safe yet stylish, flexible yet fuel efficient, affordable option to the traditional family vehicle. Our answer is to bring our successful multi-activity vehicle formula to North America. Ladies and gentlemen, new to North America, the 7-passenger Ford C-Max. Let me just go on. Ford is offering a new vehicle choice with the winning combination of seating for seven, never before offered technology, and outstanding fuel economy in a mid $20,000 vehicle. The Ford C-Max is the first vehicle in North America we're announcing with our new 1.6-liter EcoBoost engine. This new engine is expected to deliver the best available highway fuel economy for a 7-passenger vehicle. C-Max's ample power is complemented by responsive, sporty handling, thanks to electric power-assisted steering, optimized suspension, and standard torque vectoring. So even with room for seven and two sliding doors, it's a driver's car. There are several C-Max features families will appreciate, including its new hands-free liftgate. It's an industry first, using technology very similar to today's motion-activated video games. As long as you have your key fob with you, it just takes a gentle leg motion under the rear bumper to open. Inside, the Ford C-Max is all about flexibility for your family. It features 5+2 seating that is configurable for seven people, or for four with generous cargo capacity at the rear. Plus technologies usually only found in more premium vehicles, including My Ford Touch, powered by Sync, Sony-branded audio with HD radio and Sirius satellite radio, as well as Active Park Assist, advanced track with roll stability control, three-row safety canopy side curtain airbags, and more. That's the Ford C-Max, a fresh, new, fuel-efficient, high-tech, multi-activity vehicle for North America. Now let's explore what the future could hold for our new global platform. Around the world, there's growing customer demand for fuel-efficient, small utility vehicles. Here in North America and in Asia Pacific and Africa, we offer customers the Ford Escape. In Europe, we have the Ford Kuga. Different products, different platforms. Both loved by customers. So the opportunity and the challenge is to create a new generation vehicle that gives all of these customers even more. Take a look at this. This is the Ford Vertrek concept. Outside, this utility features more expressive design that's more aerodynamic than its predecessors. Inside, the Vertrek concept offers more interior cargo space than the Ford Kuga and as much as today's Ford Escape, with craftsmanship at every touch point, including the wing-like instrument panel and the high-mounted display for our My Ford Touch Driver Connect technology. To meet the demands of global customers, this Virtrek concept has been engineered to accommodate a variety of world-class powertrains, including our family of four-cylinder EcoBoost engines and our super-efficient TDCI diesels for Europe. This concept features our new 1.6-liter EcoBoost engine, plus two other fuel-saving technologies. First is auto start-stop, which automatically shuts down the engine when the vehicle is at idle and seamlessly restarts the engine when the driver is ready to go. In heavy traffic, auto start-stop can reduce fuel consumption and CO2 emissions between 4 and 10%, depending on vehicle type. In addition, Virtrek offers smart regenerative charging. This helps the battery cope with frequent stop-starts, keeping it charged by converting the vehicle's kinetic energy into electric energy during braking. Smart technologies delivering even better fuel economy, along with the capability customers really want, which is the perfect segue to our next family of vehicles. But what we're about to unveil is more than a family of vehicles. It's a unique vision, a holistic strategy to make fuel economy affordable for millions of people around the world. I'm talking about Ford's electrification plans. With so much news around the industry's focus on electrified vehicles, we want to give you a fresh perspective from someone on the outside who's been sizing up the latest and greatest our industry has to offer. Someone like avid environmentalist Ed Begley Jr.
Hey, you know, there's been a whole lot of buzz lately about electric vehicles, and frankly, it's all getting pretty confusing for car buyers and even some car companies. Just look at the headlines. So how's an EV buyer supposed to know how to make the right choice? I'm not talking about you, Mr. Socks, with your Birkenstocks. We know you get it. I'm talking about everyone else. Because until a whole lot of people are driving more fuel-efficient vehicles, we're not doing the polar bears any favors. So, if someone asked me where to look for an electric vehicle, what would I tell them? Ford. Yep. Ford. Ford gets it. They're working to make fuel economy affordable.
For millions of people all around the world.
They're offering great choices on gas-powered vehicles, and that's cool because they're equipped with Ford's EcoBoost engines and fuel-saving transmissions. And for those who are ready to charge into the electric world, Ford offers a whole family of electrified vehicles. You're gonna see them live in a minute. The Focus Electric, the C-Max Energy Plug-in Hybrid, and C-Max Hybrid. There's even a Transit Connect Electric for commercial fleet buyers. Different customers, different needs. Check and check. Ford is making electrification simpler too. You know, they've been in the hybrid business for a decade. Now they put that expertise to work by designing a driving experience that makes life easier. Using butterflies to let you know you've got enough charge to get where you want to go. Range anxiety? Buzzkill. Butterflies? Nice. Oh, look, a blue one. And Ford created a smartphone app that allows owners to connect to their EVs so they can check the batteries, charge them, and lots of other stuff from anywhere. They have the best and most affordable home charge station you can get. It's about 30% cheaper than the other guys, and they made it amazingly easy to have installed by partnering with Best Buy's Geek Squad. Focus Electric can fully charge in just over 3 hours. I could mention cars that take twice that time, but I'll leave that alone. Charging? Yeah, that's the game changer, day to day. And Ford wants you to keep more green in your pocket. So they even have an online tool powered by Microsoft that helps customers reduce the cost of charging. Bottom line, Ford has a whole solution, a complete plan. One that gives customers fuel-efficient gas and electric choices that fit their driving needs. Not like some other companies trying to cram all their customers into just one type of electric car. Ford is making a difference. And Ford wants its owners to make a difference too. It's like the butterfly effect. You know, small actions can produce big results. That's the same kind of results Ford intends to produce by making every vehicle it builds a leader in fuel efficiency. So again, if someone asks me where they should go for an EV, the answer is simple. Go to the company that brings you the butterflies.
Ladies and gentlemen, Bill Ford.
Well, good morning and thank you. You've just witnessed a milestone moment in Ford Motor Company history. And frankly, that's not something you say casually when a company is 107 years old. But it's true, because once again, Ford is doing the same thing my great-grandfather did with the Model T. We're bringing leading-edge technology to the market on a larger scale. We're offering a range of electrified vehicles because we recognize that our customers will have a range of needs that can't be satisfied by any one solution. In addition, we're doing everything we can to make these vehicles as affordable as possible. We have the flexibility to build what works best for any region in the world and to ramp up production quickly if demand exceeds our projections. Our class-leading hybrid electric vehicles, the Escape Hybrid and the Fusion Hybrid, were the first phase in our electrification plan. Now, we've reached the next phase, a complete family of electrified vehicles, all created by electrifying our global C-Car platform. The C-Max Hybrid, a car targeted to deliver more miles per gallon than our Fusion Hybrid, which is the most fuel-efficient midsize sedan in America today, offering 41 miles per gallon in the city. And the C-Max Energy, our first plug-in hybrid electric, offering more than 500 miles of overall driving range, and that's more than any other plug-in or extended range electric vehicle. And the Focus Electric, our first ever emissions-free battery electric passenger car. Now these new vehicles join our Transit Connect Electric, which is now available to our fleet customers. And while everyone is rushing to bring electric vehicles to the market, we're doing it the Ford way. And that means we're doing everything we can to make it easier for our customers to embrace this fuel-saving technology. As a lifelong environmentalist, I'm really excited that electrified vehicles are being introduced to a wider audience and to a mainstream market. And as executive chairman of Ford, I'm proud that our company is leading the way. I'm pleased that just one of the steps that we're taking to contribute to a greener, cleaner, healthier future for us and for our children. Thank you. And now please come down and have a closer look, and our entire team will be happy to answer your questions. Thank you for coming.
Thanks for watching the Auto Channel. For more great coverage of all major motor events, visit theautochannel.com, the internet's most complete and comprehensive automotive resource.